I'm a Muslim, so that makes me...
a target.
A scapegoat.
Misunderstood.
Let's see what Canada has to say.